9. Xinhua, U.S. crude oil inventories decreased during the week ending Sept. 3. The U.S. Energy Information Administration EIA said in a report on Thursday, at 423.9 million barrels, U.S. crude oil inventories are about 6% below the five-year average for this time of year. According to the EIA, total motor gasoline inventories decreased by 7.2 million barrels last week and are about 4% below the five-year average for this time of year.